everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Shovel Knight, Spectre of Torment. In the last episode, we kicked the shit out of Polar Knight. He's no big deal. He kind of deserved it because he no talk to me when I come to recruit him. He'd be like, no. I mean, he'd be more like... Yeah, see, he didn't say nothing. Anyway, let's talk to this guy. So we could pick on who are we gonna fight next. So I took out the guys that were worth 1,000, which I think was King Knight and Polar Knight. I don't know if Plague Knight was also 1,000. I actually wasn't paying attention when I picked him 2 episodes ago. Doesn't matter. Looks like Lost City, Mole Knight is 2,000, Treasure Knight's 2,000, Propeller Knight's 3,000, Clockwork Dude 3, well, this guy's 2. I'm tempted to go to this guy just because, but I almost want to save him for last. I kind of want to save him for last. You know what? I will save him for last. Screw that. The guy who's in Spectre Knight's place, you can wait. I am going to go to... Who do I want to do? I kind of want to do... Let's do Treasure Knight. Let's do some wild and crazy shit. Let's do that. Let's do some Treasure Knight. I don't know why. Just... Oh, shit. Hold on. Somebody's interrupting the party over here. It's this guy.
Stop right there. Reese is here to save the day.
Reese?
The one and only. Uncle said there's evil stuff going on in here, and when evil's afoot, Reese is on the rise.
Oh, maybe it's Rise is on the rise? I don't know.
Childish, you don't belong in this place. Run along before you get hurt.
Oh shit, throwdown time. Wait, maybe not.
Who dares to intrude on my tower?
Hey lady, my name's... Oh.
Hey lady, my name's Rise. How are you here to help me beat these guys up?
Looking for an apprentice of your own, Spectre Knight?
He's nobody. Just a naive kid. Let him be. I'll escort him out myself.
A nobody, you say? Well, that
just won't
do. Let's make something of him, shall we?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Aw, poor that guy.
What are you doing to me? The darkness, hitters, stop! Ah!
Whoa, dude.
So potent. Now this is the kind of feeling I could get used to. Put him up, Skinny. Why don't we take my new powers for a spin?
Oh shit, you wanna throw down, bro? You wanna throw down, bro? Bruh? I got you right here. You don't want none of this. You don't want none of this. I'm a Spectre Knight master. I did not expect to be throwing down right at the end of this episode, but you know what? It's cool. It's kind of like, you know, when we were playing Shovel Knight, we had these guys, like, randomly popping up on the map that we had to fight. All, like, Hammer Bros status from Mario. But now we got this guy just showing up randomly in our fucking house, wanting to throw down. Let's see how we do. Bitch, where you going? Sit up here, throwing shit at me. That's my new ability from last episode that I haven't got to really utilize yet. I guess I could use it right now. Get some, bitch. Come on. He's almost done. Got him. Suck on that, Rise. Fall, Rise. Fall. Cool. Now what?
Oh, how delightful. I am impressed, Rise. Perhaps I can find a use for you around here.
Oh, God.
Let's see, that nervous acolyte is certainly unfit to guard this mirror. Take his place, if you would.
Of course, my master. Can I destroy him?
Not too hasty, my child. He can ponder his fate in the dungeon. And you, stop wasting time. Return to the task at hand, and do not fail me again.
Bitch, I didn't fail you. When's the last time I failed you? Bitch-ass hoe. What a bitch-ass hoe. Since when the heck did I fail you? Well then, puppet out with it. Where shall I send you next? Oh my god. Now we gotta deal with this dickbag? Alright, well I guess it didn't matter where I picked. That was gonna happen. Yeah, I'm sure I wanna go to the... Underling? Bitch, you're my underling, son. Don't you dare call me underling again, Rise. Don't you dare. Fucking Rise. Thinks he's such a cool guy. You ain't shit. I'ma hone my edge on his ass if I have to. Anyway, what's up with this stage? Interesting. Oh. Oh. Okay. You can move it across the water. Okay. Kind of a cool technique. Alright. I can get down with that. can get down with that jam. It's an interesting little mechanic that I'll have to get used to. Huh. I don't know if I have to go down or up here, but I'm gonna go up. Actually, I can use this to go all the way across. Your boy. I'll add your boy. Secrets or no secrets? Oh yeah, we found the secret. We good. Let's get all my gems first, and then we'll focus on getting the Skelly Man. Oh shit, I missed one. We'll get him on the way back. Oh man, I forgot how much I love this song. The Treasure Knight song is good. I mean, this is the remix version, but it's a good song. Yeah, my new technique for the Wizzle. Oh god. Nice, dude. Beasting. Beasting, not beasting. Nothing to do with bees or stings. I'm just beasting. Alright, how am I gonna get that? Can I just do this? Oh shit, yes I can. That water physics though. Damn water physics though. Utilize the water physics. Utilize them water physics. I don't even want to kill anything because I just want to save it for if I need like platform or a thing to launch off of, like right now. Oh, come on. Got your snailing whales. Alright, got a couple skelly men. We're good. Tentacles, get out of here. Oh, hey. I have them. I find them. I get them. Oh. Wait, what? How am I supposed to get that? I guess just doing that? I guess so. Yeah. It's that easy. It's that easy, that peasy, that lemon, that squeezy. Is there a secret up there? No, I guess not. Oh, maybe up there at the top there was. What am I supposed to use? This guy? I don't know. I don't know. Weird. I don't know. I don't really care. It's just a gem. Ah! Bad jump. Dang it. I was hoping. Well, I fucked that up. Oh well. Can't take it back. There's definitely a thing over here. Definitely a thing over here. Let's do this. 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 Alright. Pretty good. All the skin the men that we can carry for show. Out of the way. This song is fucking good. Oh, got it. Dude, I'm all about that Mega Man jumps. What you know about them Mega Man jumps? You don't know shit about them Mega Man jumps like I know about them Mega Man jumps. Mega Man? Inspector Man? Inspector Deck? Easy peasy, y'all. Easy peasy. Is there any reason to go to the left here? Wait, can I go across this chain? Okay, I can. Oopsies. Never mind. I understand what it wanted me to do now. And we're good. Also, fuck you, eel. Get out of here. Screw you, eel. Screw you, whale. Alright, we're good. What if I just throw shit at him? I wish I could. So you're an anchor, huh? You're fucking anchor knight. I see how it is. Fuck out of here, anchor knight. Get out of here, anchor man. Go back to San Diego, anchor man. Oh, you can ride the fucking anchor up, dude. I didn't even know you could do that. What the heck?
I got a gem, because I'm such a fucking beast, man.
Damn it, I didn't time that good. That's alright. We got fucking checkpoint and Red Skull, so I'm happy. By the power of Red Skull. Oh, this is gonna be the fakest chest ever. We're gonna fight that big fish, aren't we? Yes, we are. Okay. Okay. Guess we're just running from the big fish. Run from the big fish. Run from him. I assume we are not fighting the big fish. We are just running from it. Now we're fighting. Oh yeah, we're fighting now. Now that he's got a little bulb sticking out. Fight him. Easy. Get out of here, big fish. Oh fuck, where'd you go? I'm done with you. Got him. Easy, big fish. Easy. Well, apparently eating these fish are fucking healing me. I'll take it. Eating his babies heals us. Why am I not surprised? Spectre Knight, you salve. Eating people's babies for health. What can I say? Savage. Motherfucking floaty man, and just get our willful wisp. Now we got some heal, we got some more hell. Hell yeah, baby. Hell yeah, baby. Yeah. Good shit. Don't give a fuck about the 100 gems or so that I left behind. I really don't. Oh, this is back. My bad. My B. I forgot that was back. Fuck, man, this shit is so catchy. Love the melody on this one. Huh. Oh, we're supposed to go up there. I'm like, how do I get up there? That's where I'm supposed to go, so never mind. I was looking all to the right like I was supposed to go right. No, we're good. Whew, close one. Secrets, I found them. Man, good stuff. Platforming design for the little. Love it. Am I supposed to go over here? I'm supposed to go down. Oh no. I'm gonna go ahead and hit the checkpoint. I don't think I'm supposed to go down here, actually. Though it may seem possible, I'm not gonna try. But I am gonna make sure that this ledge right here doesn't have a thing in it. Because it does! I mean, when I can find the secret gems, I don't mind getting some gems. But if I gotta go out of my way for just gems, probably gonna pass. Also, what the fuck is this Big Bertha motherfucker right here? Big Bertha motherfucker? Back up, Big Bertha. You ain't want none. Back the fuck up. Interesting little fucking mechanic here with the Big Bertha bitch. Had a baby. Big Bertha bitch. Fuck off. Fuck off! I don't know if she's capable of eating in one fucking chomp like Big Bertha, but I don't want to find out. I'm just trying to find out if I can break this wall. I guess not. Alright. I'm done checking. This wall, though? Nope. Alright. Noted. Ride the anchor up. Oh god. Oh, really? Lame. Oh, shit. He got pounded to death. Did you see that? That was awesome. Motherfucker got pounded. Motherfucker got pounded. Oh, come on with the timing. Shit. Ooh, boy. Oh, I jumped too early. You serious? Somebody's fucking serious around here. Fucking lame, dude. I mean, I'd have to go back far, so I'm not, like, upset. I'm just disappointed. Fuck you, Big Bertha. If we could let the anchors fall on his head, I think we're good. Oh, shit. Okay, you know what? You know what, Big Bertha? Come on, Bertha. Why, Bertha, why? Please, just tell me why, Bertha, why? What good could come of it? Bertha, I'm telling you. Just back the fuck up. Nothing good can come of your disgusting face. Nothing good, I tell you. Take it from someone who tells the truth all the fucking time. Also, you hella damage. Holy moly. Damn, motherfucker got crushed. Take it. Fuck! Really? God. How am I supposed to get that? I want that skull. That's all I want. All I ever wanted was to see that skull in my hands. Was to see 15 bucks, little man. Put that shit in my hand. And if the money doesn't show, you owe me. There it is. Fuck that whole Big Bertha section. That was some shit right there. Alright. Get it. Anchor Knight. Fuck off. Wait, I want to go up there. No, I wanted to go up there. I know you can go up there. Dang it. There's some shit up there. I know it. Probably some shit up there. I mean, I already got the wisp, so I'm not gonna be that mad if I don't get everything. Kind of already resolved myself to not getting 100% on this first time playthrough here. So, fucking. If we can get all the abilities, I'll be happy about that. That'll be good enough for me. Also, I'm not sure. Right into the spikes. No bueno. Lucky you didn't kill me. Gems, what are you doing? You're not supposed to bubble up like that. What the heck? Okay. Oh god, that was dangerous to say the least. Dangerous to say the least. What kind of updates is my computer trying to even install? I don't even know. It's so weird. No, there's a thing there. Hold on. I see you, sneaky thing. You ain't sneaky. Shit, we're at the end, too, so you definitely need that. Okay, here we go. Bring it, treasure. I got you.
I just bought my ship in the surface, and I already found a bag run board.
I'm not here for a handout. Instead, I bring a proposition. Unrestricted salvage rights and a place as the Enchantress's financier.
More gladly spent gold to make gold, but how could I take your word that my mission would be secure?
Our deals go far beyond words. Behold a glimpse of the power she commands.
Oh yeah, Treasure Knight, get some. Here comes the power. Get some, Treasure Knight. Get some, about to get fucked all night. Get some. Get some. I'm getting fucked up, and so is he. I'm taking this shit like a fucking new baby. I'm too beast. You can't handle the Spectre, baby. You can't handle the Spectre. Spectre's what it's all about, baby. Spectre's what it's all about, baby. Baby. In your face, son.
Get it, Treasure Knight. Get it.
Alright, cool. We did it, dude. We did it. We fucking did it. Cool. Alright. Let's get back to the matters at hand, which is upgrades. Got another 10k gold to spend. Let's do it. Oi, I'm an edge farmer. I didn't mean to talk to you, so oi, shut your mouth. Shut your meth head mouth. Yeah. Alright. Wait, who are you? Gaul? Ah, Spectre, I'm working on my technique for a killer. New move. Brace yourself for the kiss of death. What? 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 It didn't work. Shit. What? Oh, it worked. My victim is supposed to die. Not me. Now I'm double dead. Ah, well, practice makes perfect, eh, Spectre? Sure. Next time, can we make out a little bit, like, a little less intensely?
I was told there was a pregnant hall. This is a travesty. The only thing put to order here is a complete renovation.
I didn't know you were the lavish guy. I thought that was King Knight. But anyway, alright, fine. Call up the Enchantress. You guys can work something out, but probably not. Just saying. She's probably not going to give a shit about anything you want. Alright. So I got this new one. Let's go ahead and upgrade it. And then we'll go buy another new one, probably. Because we beast like that. We beast like that. Let's go buy some shit. Because we beast like that. And we beast like that. Because we got 15 mo. Let's buy some shit. 7. Hover plume. Float for a short time. That sounds amazing. Anything that lets me hover is cool. Let's see what it do. This area is cursed as well. Cursed as well. Hover. Oh, interesting. That could prove to be a little bit OP. Just saying. Just wanted that gem. So you basically just float in the direction you're facing. Or not even, you actually control it completely. Oh, okay, I know what to do. And then hook. Yup, okay. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Floating still seems a little OP, but I like it. I got 6k. Should we spend it on new armor? What do these ones do? You can ride on anything like its rails. You can charge for a stronger scythe swing. Or I can do some shit that makes the game harder. You know what? Let's buy this one. Cool with that. And then when I get enough saved up and I'm not upgrading anything, I'll spend it on the lavish 8k, you know, 8,000 one. Anyway, that's gonna do it for today's episode of Spectre Knight. Trouble Knight, Spectre Shadow. Torment, I said. Yeah, next time we'll pick another stage. Who will it be though? Find out then. Peace!